In Chugdepot, there is an ultimate melee weapon. In the center of the rounded structure, you can find a boss to defeat. This action will grant you with the vault key. For convenience, once you get it, use the truck quest in order to be guided toward the vault location. This truck will guide you behind the rounded structure. But you won't find the entrance here. Well, you need to use a mushroom to get on top of the blue roof on the building here. And using any hole in the roof, get in the area below, where you can find the entrance inside the vault. In alternative from the area where you defeated the boss, you can follow the train tracks toward the area between the buildings, where on the left you can destroy the wall with your knock fist. Anyway, once you reach the vault, interact with the panel in order to open it. In the center of the area you can find an expositor containing the ultimate melee weapon.